Is this an Orlando? Is it?
Click the mouse pad.
Oh.
Is that full? Is that coffee full?
But it's not opened yet, okay. So it's a safe coffee.
It's still safe. It's not. It's a coffee grenade, but the tab hasn't been pulled. All right. You're going to need to make sure I'm facing here. I'm going to face here. All right. There we go. Now the bug is gone. And you can sit back down. Scooch into your...
Boy, I'm a big boy. I did it.
You did it. All right. And...
Why'd you sandbag my super good joke about myself?
You're a big boy.
No, not that. Not that one.
Well, anyway,
that one's hilarious just all the time. No, I mean, like, is this an Orlando?
Oh, right. Yeah. I kind of forgot for a second that I am Tarkus. Although with a much weaker weapon, but it's okay because I like my spear.
Your toothpick. Embrace it.
Stab, stab, stab.
So honestly,
stab.
Oh, we're in it today, dip boy.
I like my sword.
Oh boy, it's one of those.
I like my sword.
It's one of those, folks.
Slash, slash, slash.
Wooly, let's be honest. How much sleep did you get?
Oh well, that's irrelevant.
Is it?
I'd say so.
Maybe you want one of their spears.
Maybe.
Their spears are actually quite good. And Black Knights, they are not.
These are...
not even close.
Are these the silver?
Yeah, they're the silver.
Plate silver.
So the weirdest thing about them is honestly their backstab spot.
But he did say, like, are you sure? Yeah, I thought I mistook a Balder for silver. And he's like, that's not a silver.
That's a silver. Yeah, see... their backstab spot's weird because of their stance.
That's a silver. Okay,
wait, what? Wooly? Talk for a second.
I'm talking?
You're really low.
Huh, that's weird that I'm low.
Huh.
I picked up a Silver Knight spear, though.
You got it the first... what is...
What are the odds on that?
No, seriously, Wooly, this is...
What are the odds on that?
I'm mad.
No, I really want to know what the odds are on that.
Bad.
Low.
Not crazy bad,
but
like,
not off. Not
Balder swag.
Well, that's
sword.
Fucking great because hey, Partisan, you're a cool buddy. But I'm not gonna end my friendship with you. I'm just gonna check out the new one.
Can we just get that photo just made
friendship,
for everything?
But I'm not ending my friendship. I just wanna see what you got for me. The Silver Knights of Anorlando guard the city using this beautifully slender weapon. The spear can be wielded with both hands in a forced thrust that uses one's body weight or swung in a large sweeping motion. Those are two things that I enjoy. Now,
you enjoy large thrusts and sweeping motions?
You scale C with dex. That's a good thing. For me, you have physical 163 at your base level. This is a fucking good spear.
It also does miracracle damage.
Oh, wow. I didn't even look at that.
Yeah.
Big blue. Big blue.
I think the miracracle damage manifests as like a lightning effect.
That is most interesting. And I get a little...
it's almost better right away.
Yeah. So, hold on a second. Whoops. Let me...
Just hit right on the D-pad and you'll get it.
I'm at 240. No. I'm at, 160 plus 103 right now. Okay, great. If I am low, do you mind just knobbing me up?
I'll knob you up.
Knob me up there. Well, it's pot me up. Pot me up is the word.
I'll pop you.
Pot. P-O-T.
Pot you.
Yeah. Pots. You gotta get the pots up.
That's Are you smoking that reefer?
No, it's a recording term, Pat.
Blaze man?
Sound engineers know about pots because they're potentiometers.
Who are you?
They're the things that you use to make the volume go up a little bit.
Oh, I was kicked up for no reason.
Oh, then maybe you should kick yourself back down instead of kicking me up. And
why
then,
the fuck?
As long as we're close together, we can level it out to make it normal. But hey, right now we're wasting time.
Why would anyone in any audio setup ever kick me up?
That's a stab. That's a stab. There's no doubt, there's no stutter, or like, that's a big-ass sweep. And, boop, and, hey, we got a spear.
It's a good goddamn weapon.
Fantastic.
Now, I don't remember correctly what it upgrades with. And I believe it may, I think the catch is that it upgrades with twinkling titanite instead of regular upgrade mats.
Sunlight metal. That's Sunbro stuff, right?
Yeah, yeah.
And oh yeah. So I remember someone pointed out like hey Wooly, like you keep getting chests even though you called Pat out for not looking at the chain in like earlier Dark Souls. And I'm like, yeah, you know, now that I'm here,
hitting them's way faster.
Then remembering which curve is not the right curve. You know? So those big guys, that big guy popped, but that pop means nothing anymore.
No, not here, it doesn't.
You've seen a million things pop, and it doesn't mean anything.
I fucking love this area because it's so... How do I put this? Every area you've been through has been, like, difficult to navigate, right? Think of the depths, right? Think of Blighttown. You're walking through square, white stone walls that are all brightly lit with clear doors, right? Like,
yep.
Yeah, their backstab spot's goofy. Because it's their back assuming, like, their original stance, not accounting their goofy, like, twisting crap.
Right, okay. So it's not quite a default. That goes pretty far, though.
It does. Unfortunately, like, because they have decent fucking shields.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
Oh, this coffee is delicious. I want to thank Tim Hortons for all you've given to me over my life.
Yeah.
You know, Tim Hortons is a real person.
Yeah.
Most people don't know that. Well, most Americans wouldn't even know what a Tim Hortons is.
No, that's not true. They're opening up in lots of different places.
Oh, yeah, because of the Burger King.
Yeah. Tim Hortons is all over America now. There's no reason to assume that people don't know anymore. I mean, a couple years ago.
Suck at Starbucks.
Yeah. Barely, like, how many years ago?
So in your current stats, this thing is doing less damage than your partisan.
And I need to just get a couple souls to level it up, I'm sure.
Unless it uses twinkling, at which point you'll need a lot of twinkling titanite as well.
Okay, so let me see here. Because I think I absolutely want to hold on to this for a minute. But
honestly, your partisan Uchi combo was doing really well.
Yeah, yeah. I've been excited for the entire game to pick up another spear.
Yeah.
You know, so I'm happy that this is here. And I remember a couple folks saying that, hey man, that's a pretty good spear.
You're relatively near a place where you'll be able to upgrade it one way or the other.
Great. So I'm excited to see what people have been recommending.
I just love this area, dude. Hey, like, it's a fucking...
barracks.
It's a house. It might as well just be a regular house.
Yeah, absolutely.
Yes!
Hey.
Congrats.
Cool. Alright.
And in case you had not found that secret, you see that little window there? That's visible from the outside and lets you go, huh. There's a thing in there.
These are all nothings. Cool. Okay.
Delicious.
Walk, walk, walk. There was a second door over here.
Oh, there's many doors.
And then there's the stairway.
Unfortunately, that door does not open.
Got it. Yeah, little...
And that's your little baby hint.
Curious window, yeah. Curious
just like,
window.
Huh, what's...
What are you about? Okay, well, before we go upstairs...
Might as well clean this thing out. This is based off a super real castle out in France.
That's awesome. Oh wait, I knew that. I knew that all locations were based on real things because I saw that Imgur thread where it was like, hey, this Dark Souls place.
But like, Anne Orlando is like the most one-to-one of all of them because the French castle like is just this white castle that looks just like this.
Cool. Very cool. Yeah, you can't build a structure this large and not like have...
Not steal ideas.
Really solid reference on it.
You need to steal. It's the only way. You did art, right?
I did art.
And all your art was, like, stolen.
See? Those are the curves of not mimics, if I remember correctly. So are those. That's a mimic.
Oh.
And... that's all that's in here. Alright. So, I think I needed...
roughly a billion chests.
Okay. And trap chests has not yet been a thing. Can't lock onto you yet. How about now? Yeah.
Yeah.
You can do it.
Oh no. I need your back.
They're so weird.
Your back is against the wall. Well, that's fine.
So what do you got, bro?
I don't need your back. I actually just need...
What do you got?
Your front.
Oh, he drops the occult club.
I've had many clubs that I've glanced at over this playthrough, and
Use none of them. Because they're sticks.
They are. But this is a magic club.
Well, it uses dark... Well, okay, so
and
in this...
And it's got dark on
in
it.
In this game, it's called a cult. It later then becomes called dark.
I see. I only noticed
dark. It's the opposite of miracle, and it's not like a unique weapon. It's the club weapon.
So it's good.
That just happens to have the occult stat on it.
So things that are holy, I guess, are like, you know, weak to it.
It's good against the gods.
Simple bladeless strike weapon is effective against most foes. Easily handled, can break the guard of a shield, however. Single miss makes you wide open, and timing and proximities are crucial.
Yeah.
So I'm guessing, like, it's like, you know, any divine god that you just swing this big stick of wood at.
Because it's an evil stick. So the thing about this place...
Hey, now!
Is it's a hidden portion of Anne Orlando, right?
Hey, now!
That happens... that happens to have Havel's stuff. And it also happens to have a weapon that is explicitly for killing the gods.
Okay.
And if you remember, Havel was locked in some fucking...
Time is convoluted.
Dank... Like, tower,
I
right?
I understand that part.
The implication, and, like, this is one of them lore shenanigans, the implication is that Havel may have been behind a plot to, like, overthrow the gods at some point.
I like the
idea. And that's what gets him locked in that tower.
You think. You're not sure.
Well, that's... that's what people have thought for, like, years now. Havel's shit is awesome, by the way.
I like the implication that they had to separate it into four chests because it's that fucking dense.
It's huge, bro.
It's, you need two people to carry each chest, and, they couldn't
How does this motherfucker wear this shit?
Man. Okay. Helm worn by Havel the Rock's warrior is carved from solid rock. Its tremendous weight is matched only by the defense it provides. Havel's warriors never flinched nor retreated from battle. Those unfortunate enough to face them were inevitably beaten to a pulp.
So the awesome thing about his armor is that, as you can tell from its stats, it absolutely rocks shit. It is the best.
Here's...
The problem is that it might as well be made of fucking lead. In terms of weight.
Yeah. Also, here's why I'm not putting it on. Oh, no, that's not what I want.
Oh, yeah, you wanted it to be naked.
Here's why I'm not going to put it on.
Put it on.
No, I'm not going to put it on. I'll put it on to look at it.
Yeah, put it on.
But,
put it on, bro.
I'm not going to rock it. And the reason why I'm not going to rock it is because it's the helm of his... Or rather, it's the set of his warriors.
Yeah.
Whereas Tarkus's set is Tarkus.
Yeah. Okay, hold on, though.
I love that helmet. I adore that helmet.
Wooly, you can actually wear it. Are you wearing the right gloves?
I switched them all off.
No, but is that Havel's shit?
Havel.
If you can wear it...
Yeah?
Wear it.
Why you...
Because it's better than Tarkus's.
How much better is it?
Significantly. All stats were blue.
Let me see.
36 physical defense compared to Tarkus, which is 27. And that's the equivalent across all of it. If you have the weight to wear it, by all fucking means, wear it. Because the stats for weight work in breakpoints.
I hear that suggestion, but I want to be Tarkus.
Okay, that's fine.
So, he has warriors, basically.
The Havel Bros. Is the explanation for, like, how come I killed Havel in every game?
Black Iron and Black Iron. I mean, I'll tell you what, if I need some life, I know I have an option, but I like this. And also, I didn't notice that where I picked these up, people pointed out that they're like, dude, that's because he fell off the fucking rafters, because he was too fat. And I was like, oh, man.
Oh, I didn't realize that.
No,
either.
That's what I didn't know when we
poor Tarkus.
We picked it up, and it's like Tarkus's end was falling off the goddamn roof.
That's fine.
And it makes sense, because that's not about being big and tough and huge.
That's about, like, being fucking nimble and shit.
Yeah, and he just fucking dropped. And I'm like, damn it. I wish I caught that when I picked it up, but that's a sad end.
Mise en scène.
That's a sad end because it...
That's a French word.
It makes sense.
It means that you put clues in the scene.
Hey, Mimic.
What's up with Mimics?
Being all about this
what's the deal? Are they a chest or are they a person?
Nope. Didn't I don't know.
There's a Seinfeld bit about this, I'm sure.
Didn't someone, like, I mean, a couple people put their theories out there. Someone said they're cursed because there were greedy people. Silver coins.
Well, you do get the item later on in some of the games. It's the, what's it called? The symbol of avarice.
Yeah.
Which, like, are those people that wore that shit too much?
Rendo wants face coins, great value. Even the coins of great value in the world of men have little value in Lordran, where the accepted currency is souls, officially. I thought that was only a post-apocalyptic thing.
I don't know, man.
Those
that's
who dream of
weird.
To the outside world are fond of carrying these around. I assume that whole souls thing only happened once the world turned
well,
to shit.
Well, the thing about souls is that in gameplay terms, souls are infinite, right? But in realistic terms, in world, souls are a finite resource. A thing either has souls or it doesn't.
Yeah.
And you can take souls or you lose them. So it makes sense as a currency, but I couldn't imagine that it would be used as, like, active legal tender when things were fine.
Okay. Yeah, there. No, what was it? Damn it. There's a description we missed.
Oh, I'm certain.
And,
it's gone now. Don't worry about
it. It's gone now. But I saw a name. Someone's like, they missed the first description that mentions Guinevere, and I was like, fuck, I know that's a really important name. I wish I didn't miss that. Hey, you're a dragon head.
Drake
head.
Very, very specific.
True.
Normally I wouldn't call that out as such a shit, but,
No, you're right. Now,
because drakes are crap.
So, these fuckers love killing dragons.
And it's their fucking favorite thing in the world, dude.
And they put their heads up on the goddamn wall.
Hey, bro. Check it out, bro. I killed it big time.
Yeah. You're a drake. And they even kept its tongue preserved, so that's impressive. Wow! Hold on a minute. You guys killed a lot of these things.
Taxidermy is, like, a magical art in this society, I imagine.
Man. You think Ornstein was just fucking walking in there, dragging in the corpses one by one?
Dragging in those corpses?
Like, oh, we got another 8 drakes, you guys.
Don't you mean draking in the corpses?
Terrible.
Cause I need my coffee.
Your coffee's waiting for you.
Oh, delicious, delicious coffee. There you go! Is that the first one?
It's not the first one, but it's the first in a long time.
So these guys get fucking blown open by that shit.
Stare at the weapon, not at the hand.
Try sorcery.
Even,
no.
I've been trying to use that tip for each of my attempts, and it's been tough anyway.
Well, it's the kind of thing, it's like, it's tough to learn, but once you got it, you'll have it.
But I mean, it's like, you can learn it, but then you have to kind of get it for each attack, right?
Yeah, but all the weapon swings are more or less the same. Or at least they feel more or less the same. Hey, look!
Meh. This is insane. Why are you guys protecting all these fucking mimics? I wish you could.
Nah, man, they just kind of crawled in. They're like squatters.
Why would you let this happen? It's almost as if it's intentional.
Almost.
One must assume that it is. And it's like if you snuck past.
Hey, you got a gold coin!
If you snuck past our shit, and you're creeping on in here and you're not welcome.
Ugh.
Then we got a whole bunch of these fucks for you. Now, gold coins, what are you about? Allfather Lloyd. Gold coin, Allfather Lloyd is on the face. Even coins of great value in the world of souls. Same basic description.
Yeah.
Okay. So I've got some currency. McLoyf, Rendell, and Lloyd.
Lloyd's the head of the Way of White. He's cool.
Married man, are you, Lloyd?
No. That just makes me think of fucking Father
Your
Ted.
Your family needs to be correct.
So this is the room, I don't know if you remember, but in Dark Souls 3, when you get to Irithyll, there's a room that's decorated similar to this, including that painting of Guinevere on the wall.
How is this Dark Souls?
Yeah, right? Oh, I guess you came to a weird place on this one.
Look at these fucks. Look at these rich ass.
Look at these fucking Napoleonic chodes.
Bourgeoisie son of a bitches. With your fancy hats.
I always find the paintings of children with weird coats and fancy hats to be the worst.
Yeah, they're pretty horrible. A couple of these are askew.
Yeah.
This is a fucking metallic ass.
But yeah, there was a room in Irithyll that looked like this with this kind of decoration, and I started to freak my shit.
That's the amazing chest.
That's the amazing chest. What a nice place. Isn't it just a nice place?
It's a shame I'm here to wreck its shit. I wish I wouldn't. There was a guy in the hallway. Does this lead to... Hey, that's...
Well, you got lucky on that camera angle, didn't you?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh. I bet he was really excited.
Here.
I bet he was really excited.
Ooh. He might still get excited.
And he just can't fight it. No.
Good one.
Is he about to lose control? I definitely think moving to his right is probably a better idea. Sorry, to his left. The shield side.
Or trying to get good.
Well, you got good just there.
Thank you. Point.
This has been a really weird episode so far. Real low energy, real calm, with a surprisingly high level of performance.
Yeah, I'm in a weird mood.
Are you doing it? Are you in that place?
Let's just not acknowledge it and see where it takes us.
Well, it's way too late now. Time to just pull your pants down and shit. Or you could leave them up.
I learned about that, apparently.
Are you for real?
Yeah.
I don't even know about that. Though that seems very not worth it at all to do. Like... Oh. Unfortunate.
Not always. But sometimes. Hey, that's not a great thing.
No!
That would have been the kill.
Come on, Silver Boy. Yeah! Love it.
Apparently you can totally walk around parrying arrows, and I was like, what? And,
I did not know that.
Yeah. Apparently someone thought that, like, someone was doing an LP, and they didn't realize that shielding was a thing, and they thought, like, this was the only way to use the shield.
How does that occur?
They just weren't familiar, and so, they went through the whole game using that, and then that timing on arrows early on in meant, like, trivializing big problems later. I'm like, that's an amazing mistake to make. That's good, that's fun.
Like, was their L1 button just broken?
No, they didn't realize that this was, you know, the thing to do.
Man, I remember I had a friend in high school who...
Oh, wait, hold on a second.
Who... You played FFT, right, Wooly?
A little bit. I didn't.
Okay, so... You got. We were talking about what our favorite skills were in FFT, right? Like, because the job system's super deep, right?
Yeah.
I was like, oh, I'm a big fan of Blade Grasp, actually. But the best ones, obviously, gain JP up, because it levels you up faster.
Sorry, was that just a close the door back thing prompt?
What?
Yeah, it was, okay.
And he's like, what's gain JP up? I'm like, what do you mean? You beat the game, right? He's like, yeah. Like, well, it's a support skill. He's like, support skills? And the argument continued to the point in which I discovered he did not know that he could hit the R or L buttons to switch tabs on the job screen.
Wow.
And beat FFT using only active skills.
Okay. That is pretty magic.
That's extreme.
That's insane. How do I not fight both of you at the same time?
Easily. They won't trigger simultaneously.
Fantastic. Well, I could have discovered that, but, you know, cheers.
Like, it's a real, like, once you're in here, it's a really calm, fair, easily visible, easily navigated area. Right?
Yeah, oh no, this is Battle World, the world of 1v1s. And I'm having
not everything else in the entire game.
I'm having a great time with it. Silver Knight's straight sword.
That's a good one, too.
You're even giving me a chance to look at your buddy's weapon. You're a cool guy.
They're very polite. They're very polite.
I appreciate that. I appreciate you, Anne Orlando. Anne Orlando. 175.
You keep
have
doing that.
On Orlando.
Yeah.
Wardran. New Londo. Beautifully slender weapon. Used to guard the city. Chain attacks. Wielder takes great advancing steps. Yeah, that's what he did. Okay. Make use of his body weight. Yeah. That sounds interesting. What's your set like? Do I have time to fuck around with this?
Oh, you have all the time in the world, bro.
What?
So that's the longsword's moveset, with an overhead instead of the stab.
Can I get that big? No, I don't get the big stepping combo.
So despite its fancy description, it's a longsword an overhead.
Yep.
I don't know why they would do such a thing, but they did.
Secret thirds.
You think we're gonna have a castle like this one day? Or do you think that's, like, unlikely?
I mean, look, does anyone have one? At all?
That's my dream, by the way. Like, if I ever got, like, you know, you come into, like, stupid money, right? It's to, like, get a castle. Right?
Yeah. But, like, again, besides, like, the closest person I know that would have one of these, that doesn't even have one of these, is Enya. Enya lives in a fucking crazy-ass castle and never leaves. And she just sits in there alone, being amazing and making all this music and doing
lilting her voice.
And that's it. And that's all she does. And it's like, you know, Hey! You made it!
All the warriors!
Whatever can be done.
So despite his logic failures,
he made it!
He gets here.
You again. Let me guess. Were you repelled by the Silver Knights? Don't be ashamed. There's a fainter vanguard like you and I. I'll think of something. We can overcome this together.
Are you setting up a 3v2 video game?
It's the fucking best, dude.
I'm gonna get both of these fucks?
No. Maybe five?
Huh.
No.
Okay.
Fix indeed.
Quite a fix, but you seem to be able to work your way through it.
No, they're setting up a 3v1.
Maybe five boys. Quite a fix indeed.
You got through this window from fucking that bridge, I guess, or that veranda.
Yeah.
Never rolling.
In that shit.
Never ever rolling. You noticed me.
He did.
Our eyes have met. Oh my, senpai. But there's two of you in here. Maybe even three. Yep. Yep.
Oh man, that one, I don't know if you noticed out of the corner of your eye, but I jumped.
He warned me.
He will also not help you.
I realize this. Let's level this out a little bit.
Yeah, come on, bro. Come on. Oh, yes. This is the technique I like.
I like that one, too. All right, that's a serious-ass room.
What's over there?
Yeah. I'm glad that he didn't... Seymarsh didn't suddenly start going, like, ham. Because I was...
You calling him a pig, bro?
No, not necessarily. Yeah, that was downstairs, and I decided to walk back a little bit. And then there was this corner of...
Only nothing here.
Corner of mystery.
Only big nothing.
What is the secrets? Okay, well...
I fucking love this place.
It's something. Quite a view.
Oh man, dude, it's like...
Quite a goddamn...
It can't be overstated how much a change in scenery can help your games feel.
Yeah, and a change in the... enemies you're fighting, and oh, I walk all the way up and then all the way down.
Because remember, the staircase has two staircases.
Yes.
Twist and turn around each other.
Right. So this would lead me right back down. No, it wouldn't.
No, this leads to a different part.
Oh. Seeing the broken pots and pans made me think it was. Okay, we've got... Ah, the room with the dragons on the wall. Yeah, there's definitely a guy I saw on the ground in there. And there's a guy... Or something. Titanite?
Oh, you know what that is.
Titanite demon? Yeah.
It's Titanite demon, yeah. You can leave him for now.